It's the finale, the culmination of 7 days and nights swimming for top university athletes from around the world. Welcome to Piscina Scandoni, where tonight it's all finals, all 8 of them. First final tonight, the women's 50 metres freestyle. First final on the last night, the women's 50 metres freestyle. Felsner of Germany, the fastest qualifier, but so little in it. In lane 4, Felsner might have a slight edge, but Perry on her right is going for it. Felsner in the white cap in the centre of the pool. Perry in the black on the right, and Perry gets it. Perry at 25.08. Felsner 25.12 for the silver medal, and Barclay at 25.15, the bronze medal to Great Britain. Not much time to breathe, because we're immediately into the men's 50 metres freestyle final. Some pretty good starts there. It looked as though Cumberledge had been left behind, but he certainly hasn't when they hit the water. He's in lane 4, the fastest qualifier. In that white cap, 4 lanes in. Plenty happening out by Markov from the Russian Federation. There's going to be a lineup, and through goes lane 4. That is Cumberledge, respecting his top seeding, confirming he's the quickest man here over 50 metres. Great Britain the gold, Japan the silver, the Russian Federation the bronze medal. Another quick race. About half a minute in the water for them. Surely it's asking too much of Schoonmaker to get up and get a medal in this. But she's good enough. Alves of Brazil in the center. Has a good start, but so too does Schoonmaker down here at the bottom, closest to the bottom of your screen. Out in lane 4, Alves of Brazil. Alongside of her, Vasey of Great Britain. Vasey might have the edge. Also Hodges of Australia in the finish at the end. It'll be those three. It is Alves, Vasey and Hodges. Schoonmaker fourth. And for Alves, a 30.73 for her. Alves of Brazil confirms her spot as the fastest qualifier by winning the final ahead of Vasey, with Hodges in third place. We have the women's 200 metres butterfly. Women's final. Dakota Luther. There she is, silver medalist, over 100. She much prefers the 200. And already her head's in front. A couple out though, Cusinato of Italy is pushing her along. And Mochida of Japan, Mochida in fact turns first in lane 7. Get a good line through then to see how far Luther is away from Mochida. Atkinson also looking quite solid from Great Britain in lane 8 up at the top. Down here in lane 2, Hufnagel. But really now we see that strength, and we'll see more of it as we go into the second half of this race from Dakota Luther. 19 years of age, out of Georgia University. looked so impressive in the semi-finals. Down here in lane two, Hufnagel. But certainly in lane four, Luther. Carter moving into second as Mochida looks to have dropped back just slightly. There's the touch. Luther, Carter, Hufnagel. A 1-2 the Americans were hoping for. They're in a great position for that now. The roar goes up from the Italian supporters. As they see Polieri in lane three starting to move a little bit. Underwater shot. Nothing changes on top. It is still Luther. Big chase down by Polieri, but it's not going to be enough. Luther, Carter, Mochida, 1-2 USA. They talked about it. They knew they had the quality in this field to go gold and silver. And they've done it. Dakota Luther of the USA with a 207.92. Olivia Carter, 209.05. Just outside her personal best, and 209.38 for Mochida. Now for the men's 400 meters individual medley. The sum of really good strength is off the blocks, and typically it'll be one of the Japanese who gets away the fastest, and in fact it is Ikara in lane five who has the best start time, reaction time. They now settle down, so this is the 4x100 medley. So 100 meters of each discipline. See down on the bottom here, Brendan Smith. In lane three, it's Stupin and Grishop in lane four. Lovely overhead shot of the butterfly. Keeping nice and low. There was saw a couple of not so experienced butterfly swimmers earlier with their arms and elbows coming way out of the water. They study these people here and the top butterflies. There's not much between the arms and the water at all as they turn after the first 100. 57.12. That's up with the world record split, so the not the world record, Michael Phelps, 4.03 for him back in 2008 in Beijing. So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 with very little in between them, but particularly in the center of the pool. Lane 3, Stupin of the Russian Federation, Grishop of the USA, Ikari of Japan. Backstroking strength of these three is starting to push them clear. In lane seven, Stewart of the USA is just coming into the shot, just up at the top of your screen there. Smith has dropped off just a little down here in lane one. No sign of Adam Paulson in lane two at all. Here he goes now. At lane five, Ikari now breaststroke. And Ikari is a good breaststroker. So too is Stupin of the Russian Federation, and Grishop, of course, out of the USA. The Japanese putting in the early work. Ikari. This is a good advantage for him. Look at Stupin of the Russian Federation in second place. 50 meters of breaststroke to go, and then they're into the freestyle. Ikari by 1.16 from the Russian and then the American. Long pull under the water. Now, has he got enough to hold off the Russian over the freestyle? Yuki Ikari of Kindai University touches with 100 to go in this men's 400 meters individual medley. He's got a 2 second advantage, but he's got some big freestylers trying to chase him down. Maxim Stupin of the Russian Federation and Sean Grishop of the USA. The Japanese is looking to his right. He'll be seeing clean air at the moment. Off the wall, he had a 2 second advantage. It's cut down slightly by the American, who's trying to boot it in now. Ikari holds, 25 to go. Grishop challenging, but Ikari has squeezed, winding into it now and actually going further away. This has been a fabulous swim by the young Japanese. 18 years old, and Yuki Ikari swims a 4:12.54. They're the medalists, Japan, the USA, and the Russian Federation. The men's 400 meters individual medley. The women's 400 meters freestyle is the last individual event on the program here at the Summer Universiade. This is it, the last individual event on the program at the Swimming and Summer Universiade 2019, the 30th edition of the World Summer Games. Just sense the amount of power that's being generated under the water. Those arms, shoulders will be aching. Off the wall goes Mites, very good, nearly a second ahead of Caponi. Big kick from the Italian, she comes off the wall. The Americans dearly wanting to win this final individual race and then go on and take the two relays. Cutting through the 250 now, still Mites of the USA. Caponi on that shot looks to be a long way back, but she's not. Coming to the 300, so 100 left to go, and Mites is now putting the afterburners on. Bang, she goes into the wall and off quickly. Caponi chases, but it might be a chase too far for her. Mites is really throwing everything at it. Look at those arms. Powerful swimmer. Breathing to the right, then to the left, hits the wall, and she'll see Caponi not even there yet. And Caponi now might find some pressure coming from Schmidt of the USA. As Mites goes out of sight to the left of your screen, now she appears. What a dominant swim from her. Absolutely brilliant. Look at the time. 4:05.80 for Mites. Caponi does hang on ahead of the fast following Schmidt. Over on the far side, that looked to be Kennedy Goss. Maybe Abby Wood up for fourth, but that was a brilliant swim by Mites. 5 seconds clear in first place. Kirsten Mites of the USA, Linda Caponi and Sierra Schmidt. That's the medalists out of the women's 400 meters freestyle. 4x100 medley. And this will be a grand race. Scalia, of course, from Italy, who was the bronze medalist in that, but a gold medalist last night in the 50 backstroke. She'll provide plenty of oomph for the Italians. Lambler of Germany in six. Now we'll just see this turn again from Burkhoff. It was fabulous in the finals. Comes out again with an extended lead. So the USA through Catherine Burkhoff hold the lead. It's close for the rest. Burkhoff will hand over to Escobedo. Escobedo was a silver medalist in the 200 breaststroke. So good advantage, nearly 1 second at the turnover. There's slight impression being made up in lane seven, but down here, closest to the to us, is where the turns are going to come first. So USA, Canada, and Japan. The Japanese, of course, have Fukasawa in there. Big finish coming up in lane two from Fukasawa, but it won't prevent the USA from grabbing or maintaining that lead. Oh, that's a fabulous burst out of the water from the USA's Dakota Luther. And we've seen her tonight already with a magnificent swim in the 200 fly. But Soma of Japan is no slouch. She turns not far off the pace. In fact, she's closed that gap. This is a pretty good race. Wow, this is closed up. So Canada, Japan with Soma moving on to Luther. Remember, Luther's not that long ago come out of the water from having won the 200. Very little in it. It's now down to the magnificent Gabby DeLoof against the very impressive Runa Imai of Japan. DeLoof has four golds. And she's looking to try and give the Americans another one. Runa Imai. Off the wall and just 0.02. What a fabulous finish this is. Gabby DeLoof looks to her left, sees the flailing arms of Runa Imai of Japan. DeLoof holds. DeLoof holds and DeLoof touches first and the USA take it. What a scramble for third. Canada get in. My word, that was a great performance from the Japanese, because without doubt the USA went out as the contenders, the big contenders for this. 3:59.77, just under that 4 minute mark. The game's record is 3:58.04. That's a very good time from the US. Japan second and Canada third. Next up, the men's 4x100. This is the final race, the culmination of 7 days of intense and exciting swimming at the 30th Summer Universiade in Naples. It's the men's 4x100 meters medley relay. In lane four, it's the USA. In lane two, Brazil. Brazil with Fantoni. United States in second with Ress and Teresovic in third place. Teresovic, the gold medalist in the 100 earlier. Big swim coming from Fantoni of Brazil in lane two. Now the US through Justin Ress, and he just gets one back on the Russian. Ress wasn't at his best. Finished just third in the individual event, but he's given the USA a handy lead. The Infinity takes over, gold medalist in the breaststroke 100. Brazil have Cardona. Poggio of Italy in lane one. In lane three, it's France, Trebussier. Touching together, lanes four and five, the USA and the Russian Federation with Kirill Prigoda. He was the 50 meters breaststroke gold medalist. He's being asked to go a bit further today against Infinity, who set a games record, and he's going a little further today. It'll be the Russian Federation to the wall, at least equal with the USA. They do touch first. The Russian Federation. Wow. Kuimov. Silver medal behind Ishikawa in the 100 fly. Up against John Shebat. Nearly 1 second advantage. The Russian Federation team scorching along. Igor Kuimov. These two nations out by a couple of body lengths from the rest. It's all down to the USA and their stunning freestyler, Zachary Apple, against Ivan Kuzmenko. Apple, he's loved it here. He's given us some great races. Now he's got to pull out yet another one. A slight deficit at the 50, but no, they're on the wall together. Kuzmenko. The big charge comes from Apple. Kuzmenko. Apple surges with every stroke. Oh my word, he has pulled it back. Just found top gear. Five gold medals for Zachary Apple. It's been a huge meet for this man. The USA win the men's 4x100 from the Russian Federation and Brazil. A fabulous way to bring the curtain down on the competition here.